Okay, Maurizio, so we're looking ahead to West Ham in the Carabao Cup. Now it's a chance to get into the quarterfinals. Big game against West Ham, what do you think?
Yes, another derby. Yes, we need to assess the player and trying to be competitive again, to put a team very competitive on the pitch. It will be tough. We need to consolidate a lot of things to take our after to take our decision.
What do you learn from the last time we played him, which was only like 10 days ago, wasn't it? Or is it difficult because you don't know what teams are going to be at?
The condition will be completely different and we cannot compare the game that we played 10 days ago. I think it's, we'll see, it's a challenge again. We cannot guess, only we need to prepare the best team to try and fresh team to try to play and give our best.
How do you do that? I mean, do you wait till tomorrow? No. Do you wait till Wednesday?
Of course, it's so important, the squad in that moment, and try to play with all the players that maybe today didn't play.